Topic of PTSD, but it does it in sort of a unique way.
Yeah, and for that you need a really unique cast, including Steve Carell and Kansas City's own Janelle Monea. Sean Edwards chats with the stars of the movie.
First off, I just want to say congratulations, and just to localize things really quickly, you got a chance to work with my homegirl, Janelle Monea, who's from Kansas City.
Oh, yeah.
Why did you decide to cast her?
Well, she's a great actress. I mean, she's magnificent. I mean, you know, she was my first choice for this, and I was thrilled that she responded to the script and wanted to do it. She's magnificent. I mean, multi-talented.
That's for sure. What was it like working with her? You had a couple of scenes with her.
She's great. She's, you know, I was just talking to her the other day, and I asked her a question about the similarities between music and acting, because she's so great at both of them. And she had an interesting story, because she said in her music she tells stories. And that's what, you know, that's what Bob Zemeckis does. That's what the movies do, is they tell stories. So it's in that way, it's a really easy transition for her.
Hurts like hell.
Gotta embrace that pain.
I bet she's gonna be a director at some point. I'd be first in line to work with her. She's fantastic.
I think you're right. I think that's the course she's on. That's the direction she's headed.
She's pretty great. She's like Prince. I mean, she's such an innovator. She's like, I have a lot of respect for her.
I got your back, Hoagie.
Bottoms up, girls.
I have my art, and I have my friends.
Hell yeah.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.
All right, Sean, thanks for working for you right here on Fox 4 News. Join us Fridays.